Okay, hello, and welcome back to the Garden of the Black Roses. Now, I bet in that last video everyone was screaming at me, going, "You need to focus!" Oh, but it's so complicated, because I keep accidentally pressing shift to dodge instead of caps lock, or control to shrink. Let's hope this battle goes better.
Away, childish things.
A good worker is a live worker, free to live and work.
Oh, I just want to shut you up, really. Do that for.
Indefinitely, payday for bad workers is cancelled. Of good workers.
I wonder if I can jump back this way. I'll have space to run back and forth. Oh, excuse me. No, I won't. Okay. I've got an idea. The other way. So I can't come straight back. Oh, why did you put me on this side? Let's have a look. Let's try that side. Let's see what's over this side. Okay, here's the... This is too many. Heheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheh There's two of them now, I think, isn't there? Yeah, there's two. Yeah, I'm still losing flowers. This is not as good. Okay, so I'm gonna just have to dodge the teapots. Yeah, so I'm gonna have to dodge the teapots, kill the black bees. I mean, the teapots are more harder than the black things. So... It's like too close to my fingers down here. my problem is. I keep clicking left for the teapot instead of the grinder instead of right. And so that takes off the angle for the pepper grinder. Towards it! Go away from it! Oh my god! Why? 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 Take off the focus! Why? Ugh! Jeez! I think I'm getting to that stage where I'm like, I can't do this! Well, not that I can't do this, but it's like I'm getting frustrated. I don't like getting frustrated at games. I really don't. I need the focus for the umbrella, but do I really want to use the umbrella? I could. Oh, I have an idea. I could try it. I'm gonna try. Can't be shot back. Okay, cool. What the fuck? Defected! Umbrella doesn't shoot the teapot stuff back. Okay. So I'm just going to have to try and... What the... And it crashed! Now it crashed. Okay. Let's open it back up. That's cute. Okay. So, what if I focus on the teapot first? Why is my mouse going all weird? Escape! What the fuck? Jesus Christ! What the hell? I was like clicking all over the place. Okay, go. Get out of here, too. Turn. Alright, okay, I see why it needs to be played in full screen, because it's not going to, if like, my mouse goes outside of the screen. But I'm gonna persist. Because I'm an idiot, that way. Interesting how my computer decides that sometimes it will click outside the screen and then sometimes it won't. Okay. I'll probably have to find a better way to do this then. Set back. Alright. There should be two teapots there now. The teapot's over there. Kill the other one. That's a case of like the game support. And making it easier every time you die. Thank you.
flip the lever to cool the metal.
I can hear you, but I can't see you.
Thank you.
Oh. Okay, so there's another one somewhere. I've got to find that last nest. be on 12. Bugs. I hope it is.
Thank you.
Did I lose my way of getting that memory? I might have. Yeah, I lost my way of getting that memory. Whoa, okay. I was like stuck on run for a while and I wasn't even pressing it. Was it here? Oh wow, okay. A lot of this is raw and unedited, so yeah, you'll be able to see all my mistakes if you haven't worked that out already. But yeah, I will see you in the next one. And as always, let your imagination run wild. Bye for now.